concerns, a Byfield steeplechase and a wager that was laid. They started Culworth churchyard gate all on a winter's day, through muck and mire to Byfield spire 7 miles away. Lord Wilkin riding Merry Mac, the favourite of them all, bet gold he'd take the silver plate back home to Marston Hall. But after 7 furlongs came old Wilkin making ground, while from the floss by